Name this one. This is a prorate 95, so it's actually 100. It's about 100, like, 10 plus.
Long story.
it's the best part. You get a little flexion shirt and it just releases. And it's so rigid to split this shirt.
Because you gotta be able to flex it.
The beauty of being so light is that I don't necessarily have to always flex it. I can just move it so much quicker. This is, I think, a 60-minute flex. The next one I want to get a little bit longer, which is going to have a different
flex. A little bit different
flex. These are really long flex. Like, you can snap those things so hard. And these, like, the Pro Retire specs, they're all really light. And then they'd be like, hey, come here, let's try it again, we're sorry we traded you away. So we got the contract that we want to pay out of the
problem. The problem is that the contract is, you got 2 more years on the sign to work on it.
But the Hawks have $16.5 million to work on.
But he doesn't want to, sign on the same contract. He wants to go to the agent. So,
I do feel if the Hawks were to approach and be like, hey, if we were to deal, let's figure this out.
I mean, it's only $10 million.
Yeah.
And it's worth $31 million.
Hey, I love it, man.
I recognize that guy. Huh. He stops in the locker room. I'm trying to remember if you're there. I'm like, hey, how's the fucking weight loss going? He's like, who, Tom? I'm like, no, you. Yeah. Tom goes down and he weighs 75 pounds less than you. You better get your ass on a treadmill.
I know, I remember that actually. He's like, yeah, I know my doctor. So,
before we started playing again, so I took like 2 weeks to like just work on some shooting, do some instructions, just get on my own. I was getting my own.
Is that Scott?
But like, I was just
with the eyebrows.
I was doing that for a while.
He's pretty good.
Once it wasn't clear to shoot.
Because he plays a
skate around.
He plays goalie, but when he skates up, he's pretty good.
That's not even the thing. It's just that I'm on a lot of
like in the swap room.
So that guy, did
he move away? Because at one point in time, he was a leisure player. Because I remember, I think he sucked. Like, I think he was great. Sometimes they look to the water room, it's like, it's a towel.
On the right arm? Yeah, on the right arm. Yeah,
there's always like, of course, it's got in the locker room. It's going to be a good night.
It's going to
be,
yeah.
And my arms was
kind of like, and Kathy, we had Kathy, I was always like,
so like, playing like this.
He was so small, and wore like the smallest pads.
Because he went hard to the head, he's going exactly where I'm going to have a drink, and he's getting on, and he almost went on my elbow. Yeah, but that's what happened. I felt it warm up, and I was immediately like, I was like, I didn't walk the ice, I sat there. Thankfully, the other left winger, normally they take on some of these long shifts. The other thing was taking really long shifts, so I was like, well, it's perfect. Like, I was like, I'm moving my arm again, so I started stiffening up.
It's funny because I always wondered if he played when he played with us. Did he play like because he didn't want to move up. Like he kind of had this agreement with Kane, like, I'll play, he wanted to play with Tom.
He plays in the career, yeah. He's a good guy.
like a yellow striped cap.
Brett has John who moves up from Seattle.
Dalton.
Yeah.
What's his number?
Five.
From Teal or Red?
Red.
Dalton Chimson.
And he's like one of the leading scorers on Red. So he's
there he is.
Yeah. And I have Cozy in the box.
So was he flipping his own pocket? She pulled back and
She came into our locker room because she sucked last game and she came into our she didn't give us the switch, it was black jeans, but they were
I saw you though, you were like telling her like
Jasmine told me about that weekend when it was really hot. Right? The weekend was hot, she had the...
Yeah, you saw it, the game.
This week, he's got the playoff beard and full effect.
We heard you got guys in video cameras and clipboards.
I think some of my peers asking for subs all over the place.
We had iPads.
And they're all sitting in the stands.
We're pushing everything up to everybody, man.
They're all sitting in the stands. You can see if you guys could have fucking played tonight.
What?
You guys could have played tonight.
No! Why would I play in a game that I could... If I played for them, I could have tanked the game. If I played against them,
I tanked the game last time for
you. I noticed that.
That's what that was?
What the fuck?
No, I have a policy.
I think it's I want to play the boss until I've been turning back there. After that, I'm with you.
You got
He's really nice. Great guy.
Super funny.
He totally makes fun of people. It's great, yeah.
Normally I would have said Andy's on drugs, but the mountains are in the fucking
woods. Not anymore, no.
That was going to be like, every game is a ball for
it. Yeah.
Walter.
Walter's a great guy.
You don't have a deflection to it. Holy shit.
This team's also got Daniel the Burner Turner.
There's a golden one right up over my neighbor.
It's unusual.
Barry's a big dude.
Is he recording?
Yes, he is.
Does he have audio on that thing?
Probably.
So I just called him back.
43 slots.
That's a big
one. I think he's cute.
What's the reference to you, that should win a GoPro during the game.
Oh yeah, I've seen that.
Yeah. One of the guys on
Bobble belt, ladies and gentlemen. The camel in gold.
Penis transfer. She's saying that everybody's going to be as long as penis transfer.
At least she didn't show you a dildo or whatever. Like that. That was
the dildo department.
That was a couple weeks ago.
So Hockey is sitting across from me, and Pasha's sitting next to me talking about, you know, telling guys to go. I'm like looking at the Hockey. Hockey's like,
I can't hear this. But he's like, you know, he spent the whole time before the game bitching that you were so good.
Yeah, he was. He seemed to be really ramped
up
about that.
Jason told him 2 days before. And 2 days before, I was like, oh, I'm doing best again. And then, like, 2 days later, it clicks. It's the fucking bullshit! I can't get out of here! Well, they're never going to
lose again! We ended up getting, we also ended up getting two really good subs. So, there you go. Oh, that's what
they're
trying
to do. They got to fill a team, right? Oh! Like,
My thing with him was they picked him up, like, Greg.
Oh.
Like, he was 2 or 3 days before. He was one of those, like, Lindsay guys.
Yeah, because you asked him, but you didn't find out until today, right? Yeah. So I think my point was, I think Kevar waited to try to see if he could
check in.
Which is what he should do, because if you're going to have a rule that's sort of 3-0, then you have to wait until the very end to fill it.
What triggered it was you told me you were going to roll with 9 before we walked down the ice. I'm like, Joe, you got to click in.
This goalie for Red is pretty good.
He spent a lot of time on this.
I think it was like
I'm like, you know, like, I'm like,